As the years went by and the Lewis lenses continued to break, people became even more upset about not being able to see the light. Things got so bad that the U.S. government lightened. In 1822, a French physicist named Augustin Fresnel discovered that light could be captured and redirected, containing anywhere from a couple dozen to 3 tons. America's coast from one of the worst-lit maritime areas in the world to one of the best.
But why was the light from a Fresnel lens so much brighter than the Argand?
Very good question. Although it makes sense to assume that a Fresnel lens you light,
this only happens if light is refracted in a certain way.
Prisms can also be used to change the direction of light.
Guys, if you like the video you just seen, please hit the like button and the subscribe button. We really do appreciate it. Thank you for taking time out of your day. Have a great day.